Hey, I'm Eddie, and this is B.
Season's greetings.
And, today we're going to be playing a little, Mario
64.
I haven't played this in ages.
Me either.
I used to love this game.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I invite the people. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
That's innuendo for something else, probably.
You think?
She's saying, Romeo, I want you to put your hot dog in my bun.
What did she say again?
She wants to, she baked a cake.
Oh.
She's okay to come, you're here to get the cake.
I'm here to take the cake.
That was impressive back in the day. Not so much now. Lakitu. The Lakitu bros got your camera needs in tow.
I didn't have to press any button to open the door.
No one's home, now scram! I like the little clouds in the walls, that's cool. You ever notice everything's alive? Like everything.
A lot of it.
Everything
yeah.
has eyes and.
Bob Bomb. I always thought that name was really hard to. I don't know, it was weird.
What about Big Bob Bomb?
He's cool. You know, you say if you run back to him, that's cool, baby. Yeah.
Woohoo! So, as anybody or everybody knows, you have to get all the stars in the level, or you know, as many as you can.
Mm-hmm. If you get one, if you get 5 of those red coins, or if you get 100 yellow coins, you get a star. Oh. Let's see, what makes him run fast? A punch button? Oh, that's one cool or new thing now. Mario can punch now.
Yeah, he's, all his years in the street fighting circuit has led up to this moment. Chain Chomp.
If I release that thing, I bet I get a star.
Yeah, you do. That's one of the missions, actually, in this world. It's kind of hard, though. You gotta hit it 3 times with it.
Mm-hmm.
I better go get some health. Yeah, you can never see the damn thing. When we're hitting, you're dead.
Anything else? We're on one more hit, though?
Yeah. You gotta get some
coins.
Get some loot, man.
Can I stomp on those guys?
Yeah, I don't remember.
Oh, I don't think so.
They just blow up anyway.
I'm a tired! Does it go away?
I think, yeah, eventually it flashes and just vanishes.
Yeah, let's see.
I know you can't go up there, it's too steep. I think that little bastard. Remember when you race that turtle? Yeah, I think he goes up there. That's his little shortcut.
Oh, shit.
Are those guys saying, Bob-omb? Bob-omb?
Shit, where did he go? Where the fuck is Horn go?
Yeah.
Probably over here somewhere.
Early 3D isn't a great thing. Look at me close up!
There we go. Alright, do I have enough to take that guy on now?
Well, you got one hit and then another hit and you're dead. Lakitu's going nuts. Is he drunk or something with that camera?
Oh! Shit. Here's a son of a bun. You son of a gun. Oh, shit. Ah! Yes.
Water balloons.
There's a bastard.
Watch this stump is raised up now all the way. No? He's like, I'll get you.
Alright.
Make
now.
You count. Ooh.
Chomper. Ooh. I still could take another hit though, I think. Maybe not.
He's going nuts.
And he busted cage up him. Let's see. How many. I'm not sure we get this one anyways.
Yeah, if you don't, you have to do it again.
Well, I have to start out on, like, getting the 5 red and all that.
Yeah. You have to pretty much just do that at one time.
Here we go!
Can I do a different area?
Do you have enough stars?
Maybe not. You wanna play?
Go ahead. I'll play the next one. So yeah, that's pretty neat that if you get the last star that it wants you to do, you can see what all of them are and can select. You can only select once you beat the world normally. You just happen to get the last one. Which now you can select from any of them.
Well, like different doors, you have to have different number of stars in it, right?
Yeah. I think pretty much most of... It's not all of this world here you can get right now.
So is it like every world has 8 stars?
I'm not sure.
I want to say, like, because getting the 100 yellow coins, I think that's 1 star. And getting the 5 red coins, I think that's a star. And then you have, like, the 6 numbered stars. I could be mistaken. There's another red.
100 stars, doesn't that just give you an extra life? Oh, maybe not.
Is it just an extra? I think it's a star.
It might be. It's been too long. Because it seems like, yeah, it would be pretty hard to get 100 coins in this. It's not like most Mario games where you're just getting coins out the yazoo.
Yeah. Did I get that? Yeah, I got that red. So, I think somewhere it tells me how many red I've got. I don't see the number, though. Alright. It tells you how many yellow coins I've got, but...
Red, you may have to,
just remember.
Push start, maybe?
My score...
There you go, 2 in the bottom. Bottom right.
Bottom right. Oh, yeah. Good eye.
He's back!
Ooh, he almost got me.
I'll chomp you yet, Mario.
Finally switch one of those blocks. Ooh, I hated that.
Yeah, maybe you can't. Maybe you need that little hat that helps you fly to get one of the stars in this level.
Do you see me teleport?
Yeah. It really doesn't do much for you, though.
Just move between those two, I think. Or was that a different one?
The coins weren't
here. Ah. Oh, tree. Did I get it? No, there we go. Yummy mushroom. See if this one goes anywhere. No, even though I can't see myself really, I'm squatting down. This is a hole, isn't it? Is this a place? No, this is a place down here.
It's a place of wonder.
Yeah, I don't like the camera controls this game.
Lakitu is on crack.
Maybe just actually getting used to.
No, I mean, the camera controls aren't great.
Ah, now I can get that switch bot.
Maybe? No, I think that just opens that door, doesn't it?
I got the purple thingy.
I think that just opens up the door, because I remember you having to go into the specific levels to activate the switch bots.
the one for this room.
I think I just opened the door.
Oh, I need a red one for that one. Oh, shit. Goomba got a piece of me.
I think you can jump on those guys.
You can.
But, do you have to butt pound them? Can you just jump on them? Because if not, did Mario lose his ability to jump on Goombas?
No, he can just jump on them. I don't think it's particularly easy to jump on them. It's about the same as punching them, I guess. Oh, Mario, come on. How Mario invented this maneuver. It is satisfying to do it. I always love giving, like, squashing a Goomba or something into that pound.
He spent many years in the dojo perfecting this technique. Looks like you still haven't perfected it.
Is there another one somewhere? Hmm. Maybe some in another location.
I thought a star was supposed to appear.
Me too. I bet there's some more somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh. He can't go up those stairs without jumping.
Oh, that star appears when you get the coins, I think.
Oh, the red coins?
Yeah.
Okay. It seems like there is some secret with stomping those toes, but it may not be there. Maybe somewhere else in the game.
Yeah, I think I remember something about that.
Yeah, there is some place where you do that.
You went back down the wrong way again.
Is it on that?
Yeah, I mean, you gotta get to the top of that.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if I got all the coins and everything down here. I'm not very good at jumping.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's cool. This is a fury.
I can carry this thing. But I don't accidentally break it. See, I talk to them, or I can't talk to them yet.
That you can talk to them on the second level. No, you can talk to them, yeah. Ba-bomb buddies.
I guess I'll start trying to go up the mountain, so I might find more red coins up there. I don't know why, for some reason, I had my eyes like, won't need all the red coins. But it'd be cooler if we just go ahead and fight Ba-bomb, though.
Yeah.
That's what I'll be.
Oh!
Shit.
I chunk you.
Ah, your lucky day, Bob-omb. I mean, now I go down here? No, I need to go up, don't I?
Yeah, you gotta go up.
Is it here?
Jump over. I forget, man. You all got me confused. Now, I ain't down there, that's for sure.
Shit. I think this just goes around, though. No coins. I guess because I already got them or something.
Yeah, we've been through here like 5 times.
Sorry. There's one. I need to go up here, I guess. Ooh.
You know you can hang from that bridge if you jump underneath it.
Like hang by your neck.
Hang by your by your freaking hands.
Now where'd I go?
Go to the left. Go past that chain charm.
Oh fuck. There's He's one. Got his back. I'll forget it.
Now go up, follow the yellow brick road, go to the right.
Okay. Shit. Come back around to the
go
home.
To the right, keep going. Whoa. Go up that thing right
there.
Oh,
right. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh! Now go to the right.
He didn't unswing the ropes in there.
There we go. Now you can't.
Oh! Shit. Alright, now I'm going up the mountain. Shit.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I thought it was a meadow or something out here.
Oh, Budrick.
Budrick? Who's Budrick?
No, that's a nickname I call everyone at work. Because my boss says Bud a lot, so I say Budrick. Because that was Bud Bundy's full name in Married with Children, Budrick.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've always thought that was stupid. Budrick.
It's not a very cool name.
No. So it'll become a fun nickname, I say.
Old Bud Bundy.
Yeah, he hadn't done much lately.
Okay, so it's over here.
Up that bridge.
Oh!
I'm just gonna jump off the side of the mountain this time.
Okay, I'll try not to. Hey, what's that over there? I almost did it again. No, right there's where it was.
Just don't jump the fence.
Dun.
The grass may look greener, but it's not.
The grass isn't greener on the other side.
No, not in this case. It's pretty cool when those things open up and you can use the cannons, you know, to go shoot everywhere around.
Yeah. You have to talk to somebody to use a cannon. There's a red coin.
Yeah, you gotta do your slide or climb up that mountain to get it. Be careful here, sir. Don't forget there is a way to crawl. You may have to do it on this board here. Plank, or just walk slowly.
Wait, will he shoot me?
No, he's the fucker that's been shooting you all along.
Oh, thank you for reminding me about the crawling. Yeah. That's pretty cool.
I'm a baby!
Mario had to learn to run before he could crawl. That's typical Mario.
Bass ackwards.
I'm drunk.
Who? You still think he has real beef with Donkey Kong back from back in the days?
Nah.
Whatever happened to Junior, man? Is that Diddy Kong?
I don't know. Yeah, he was on these. Oh, was it Diddy?
I don't know.
Yeah, I was thinking it was Junior, but that may be a different character.
Because if it was Diddy Kong, why didn't they just call him Donkey Kong Jr. in those games?
Like, oh, shit.
Like, Donkey Kong Country 2. Donkey Kong Jr.'s quest, or whatever, you know?
Yeah.
DK Whoa. Jr.
And here is the bomb.
Bomb Biggie.
He's the bomb.
He's Biggie Small the Bombs. Can't even say it right. Get up there, Nancy boy, and fight him!
I'm taking the scenic route.
Afraid you're gonna stub your toe there on the cliffside? You dudes dying of old age before you get up there.
Hey, what's up? I'm Big Bob Om, Lord of all blasting matter, King of all kabooms the world over.
You think that's a mustache there? Or it's like,
yeah.
Mouth?
Yeah. What? Right. Mario had to step top on this and pretty old roped up. I mean, mountaintop. You think he has plans of taking over the Koopa Kingdom?
You think that guy wants to overthrow Bowser as we know it?
Probably. Let's see, I'm going to get around behind your big, slow butt. Oh, shit.
Oh, maybe not.
Oh. You son of a bitch. It didn't even hurt me.
You're not quick enough. I don't know that he can hurt you. He just could throw you off and make you go all the way back.
No! I almost went over just that little bit.
He has thrown my ass off before. pissed me off.
It's hard. It's harder than I thought it'd be.
Yeah, you have to walk and not run, because if you run, you're gonna dash.
That's there a good advice. Hurt his butt bone. He probably didn't have a butt bone. It hurt his structure. Cracked his shell.
Butt bone connected to the fuse? Yeah, he does.
He looks like a sphere with a face on it. Where is he? Where is he at?
Old Lakitu is like, you ain't seen him.
In just 3 more minutes, he would have got me.
You know, there is a time limit on this shit.
No,
I'm joking. For a while there, you can't even do it because he's so quick. You have to actually wait. And if you throw him off...
I'm going to show him I'm in business.
I think if you throw him off, what, you have to do the whole thing over or something.
I won't throw him off, just over that one part.
Damn!
Shit! Is he back? He's back. You must fight with honor. Oh, I guess you're right. I have to start over. You think I can take him? Dude, this is an epic battle for, like, what is it, Mushroom Kingdom or something?
Why is that not fighting with honor? Like, that seems like a smart move, actually. It's very strategic.
That's true.
I mean, it takes you so long to cart his ass over there anyway.
Come and get some. And all the way out, boys. Should I take it or should I leave it?
Yeah, fuck it. Leave it. Go get the 8 red stars now. Or red coins now.
Yeah! Here we go! I am victorious once again.
Yeah, it only took a millennia.
Oh, isn't it? If you get all the stars, you get some kind of special ability or something?
I don't think so.
You
get the ability to go through the doors. Yeah. Let's show these people another world. Another world which they have never even dreamed. Or unless they play the game.
Yeah, let's do another one.
I don't know what we may have only been able to open up the next door.
I know, I'm sure we'll be able to open at least one more. What if we can open 3? Takes 3 power stars. I have, what, 2?
Yeah.
There's the dungeon. There's, like, remember the dungeon stuff? We can do, like, a dungeon thing.
We have 7 to get in there. 8. This is a bonus new key. Here's the next one, I guess. Yeah, 1. But now we need 2 more to get into 3. No. Oh, wait, what is this? Ain't a level. This is that where you get the key. I think you have to go into the right picture.
Oh, jump up in it? Yeah, cool.
I always like this music.
Whoopee!
Hey, dude, do you remember the Belcher?
Is this like a bonus? What is this? I remember it, but I don't remember. I'm supposed to just get to one or something?
Yeah.
And survive?
Here's the other stuff in here. There's a key at the bottom or something.
Oh, I gotta get a key. Okay.
Maybe a key or a star. I can't remember. You know what's hard in the snow level doing this? When you can actually fall off the edge and die? Ugh, uh-huh. Sucks. My bum!
A star.
Hmm.
Now I can go into the 3.
Yeah.
Here we go!
Watch that be that hard water world. Remember the water world? Ugh.
Is that one down? Oh, it is one of the lower ones, isn't it? Down
I think
the bottom.
So. Water world's. Oh, man. Hard.
You think it may be that one?
Maybe.
It seems like there's at least one cool one down here somewhere. Is it that way, or where do I go? Is this where I come from?
No, this is going out to some different area of the castle.
Oh.
Oh, no, it takes you back. Here. Okay.
How about that one? Is that the water thing?
I don't remember. We can try it.
Just down here.
This is the ghost, isn't it?
Oh, some of the ghost shit's cool. I'm outside the castle again, though. Maybe there's like another door over here. Oh, shut up.
We'll figure it out.
I don't remember if there's anything out here or not.
I don't know. I don't remember, man. It's been so long. The amount of space that my brain used to save Super Mario 4 or Mario 64 trivia has formatted itself over time.
Well, this one is a 3. I don't think it's the same 3 I was talking about before. It's on the other side. Reacting to the star.
It always says that. Does it really need to say that every time?
Is this
this is the water world, yeah.
You think this shit's the
hard one? It's cool, but it's...
I see some water. I'm looking for Davy Jones' locker.
I want a plunder in you. Jolly Roger Bay.
Who the fuck was Davy Jones anyway?
I don't know, but he's sleeping with the fishes.
Is this where the dinosaur, like Nessie or whatever?
Dinosaur. I know there's a sunken ghost ship you have to go in. There's also like some kind of, I think, whale that you have to grab his tail, and it's really hard. But the music is really nice.
I'm having trouble swimming. I guess I don't use the brush. Okay, I just swim like this.
There's two different ways to swim, I think. I think the trigger does something, too.
Yeah, I can do that now. Thank you. I don't know if it's any faster. I like it better, I think.
And there we go.
Oh, well. That might not have been the best choice of level. It's starting out slow. It felt slow.
On my update to this video, I guess, my Nintendo 64 is apparently biting the dust. Crashing. And I'm going to have to get a new one. So I'm actually surprised it lasted that long. It's pretty cool.
How long have you had it?
Had it since it came out.
That's cool.
Yeah, but, you know, I really haven't used it that much, so I'm honestly surprised that it's going out, because my Nintendo's older, my Super Nintendo older, they both work fine. This here is, this is probably my least most used Nintendo console. But, you know, who knows, it's been on a lot of journeys with me in life, so I could have gotten smacked around or whatever, you know.
Maybe it was... condensation.
Maybe. Well, that was a short little trip through Mario 64. Thanks for playing with me, B.
Thank you.
See you next round.
Later.